introduce you to a young man, Christian Hooks, an Eagle Scout from Troop 1323, the Crenshaw area of Los Angeles. Now, last year, Christian was the first ever scout at a Troop 1323 to earn his Eagle. He's a Posse Scholarship member and now attending. He flew in last night from Tulane University, where he's a freshman majoring in pre-med. Christian, would you do the honor of joining me up here?
All right, so bear with me. I'm a little nervous right now. Okay. I joined Boy Scouts under the leadership of my father, Scoutmaster Larry Hooks, at the age of 10. As a U.S. Army veteran, my father wanted to expose my brother and me to an organization that would embody fellowship, leadership, and teach us life skills that would impact our lives as we grew into young men. Being a Boy Scout has been a tremendously positive influence in my life. I also see the influence that it has on my brother and other younger boys in the troop. This program has provided me with opportunities that otherwise a kid from my community and economic status would not be able to experience. Entering the program at such a young age has placed me on a path that without it, I don't know where I would be in my life. Last year, I was awarded a four-year full-tuition academic scholarship to Tulane University through the Posse Foundation, and I know that the discipline that I learned by participating in scouting has allowed me to stay committed to my academics while balancing a schedule of sports and community involvement. This is only one of the countless opportunities that I can contribute to being part of this program. Yes, Boy Scouts has impacted my life in numerous ways, but its greatest impact has been building my character, which was reflected in the interview process for my scholarship to Tulane University. During the interview process, I was asked tons of questions, and the majority of the answers I gave embodied my experiences in the Boy Scouting program. At this time, I was a Life Scout on my way to becoming an Eagle Scout, which is an achievement that is admired by people familiar with the reputation of Boy Scouts. I saw how my interviewers' faces lit up when I said I was a Life Scout on my way to becoming an Eagle Scout, and that's when I knew I had a pretty good chance of getting the scholarship. Now that I have become an Eagle Scout, a college student, and I had a chance to spend some time away from the program, I continue to see the influence that scouting has had on my life. I recently interviewed to be a residential advisor at Tulane, and the majority of the skills required for the job are skills that I learned right here in this program. If I hadn't been part of this program, I wouldn't have thought twice about being a residential advisor because I would have been intimidated by the job description. But the confidence and leadership skills that I learned in scouting enabled me to interview and get the job. Thank you. Not only has this program influenced my professional life, but it's also influenced my social life. I have this little trinket on my backpack that shows that I'm an Eagle Scout, and I love when fellow Eagle Scouts notice it, and we start talking about our Eagle Scout projects and how much we love the program. In fact, there are three Eagle Scouts on my floor alone. And also, I recently learned that the president of the Tulane Black Student Union is an Eagle Scout, and I hope to follow in his footsteps and become the next president of the Tulane Black Student Union. And after I graduated from Tulane, I plan to go to medical school at UCLA or Johns Hopkins with the hopes of one day becoming a plastic surgeon. Ever since I took AP Biology in high school, I fell in love with the idea of being a surgeon because of the dissections we did in class. I also attended a medical program for aspiring youth at the University of Maryland, and this only enhanced my drive to become a plastic surgeon because of the skills I learned in that program. I learned how to suture, respond to a person suffering from cardiac arrest, and even got a chance to deliver a mechanical baby. Everyone's path is different in life. The foundation that my brother, the members of my troop, and I received will allow us to achieve goals that may, without scouting, have been unobtainable. Now that I'm in college, I'm proud to have been a member of Troop 1323 and know that the same sense of family will still be there when I get back. I would not be standing before you today if it weren't for the contributions made by you. Thank you for giving my fellow scouts and me a chance to have these experiences outside our local communities. Thank you for the chance to succeed in life. Thank you.